Did I tell you about the time where it was like in the first month where I did the whole show and I never clicked the go button?
Oh, no, really?
You know, on either. Hello, everybody. Is anybody out there? I see a zero on the screen. Rattle. What's going on out there? Is anybody there?
Hello. If you can hear me, say something.
Okay, well,
if you can hear me, don't say anything.
Hey,
you can't.
Sounds like they hear us.
Okay, it's happening now. We're the Blueberry Hill Boogie Band. We went down to the shop. We came back and we learned all these songs. It was a great time down there. We lost Joe along the way, though. We hope that we can see the guy again sometime, but he's in college.
Oh, yeah.
I'm slightly out of tune here. Okay, is everybody there? The big change coming. And the F. It's like a big blues. We're gonna try and play some songs I wrote here. Turn the guitar down. All right, the reviews are in.
Turn your voice up.
Turn the voice up.
Voice.
Hey, that's what. That's
How's it going now?
Well, we were just so busy rocking out, we forgot to take care of any technical details, though. Things that were working out there, what do they think? Think for sound tonight. Oh, yeah, it sounds right tonight. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, it's happening. Is it happening, Alex? Oh, can you turn the snares off that snare drum?
Yeah.
You got your...
There we go.
Okay. It's almost like we're all hanging out, but really, it's just Alex and I in here and some screens. But there's comments, so I know that Pat Brown and Joanne McGarry and Sean are all hanging out. So thanks for listening. Got our telephone over there streaming it in on the Instagram. And I don't know who makes or profits off of any of this stuff, but we're just sending out the good vibrations into the world.
Speaking of good vibrations, send us a shout out to Sean Pitney.
Oh, yeah. Cheers.
Good Brews Brewing.
Cheers to Sean Pitney and James Eller, last minute sound man.
Yeah, thank you, James. As well.
Okay. I think I have my little list. Oh, no. I don't think I have that list. Oh, yeah. Well, we're very prepared tonight, as you can tell. We're really efficiently accomplishing everything we set out to do here. If I find this thing. Okay. How about the get on the mule and ride? Awesome too. I highly encourage everyone to tune out sometime. We're the Blueberry Hill Boogie Band. We're playing some songs here. And these are ones I wrote. I can't remember. to explain how they got here or where they're going, but they're just kind of floating around right now, so we're going to try and catch some of them. So this one's a tribute to a cat that lives a couple blocks away from here and sort of stoically holds court on the porch of the household down there. Says before he plays a silly song about things that are really important in life, you know. This one's about the experience of waiting for your piano tuner.
Waiting for the piano turn. He said,
All right, we're doing it now. I miss Joe, man.
Yeah. Maraca's right there. No shaking.
His drum set's all here and everything, but he's at work right now. Okay, how's it going out there? If anybody's listening, you gotta wiggle your ears and shake your nose back and forth. Song here about that show, that big show that everybody goes to, you know? No sooner said than done. The clock rings half past one. Plop, drops, dropped, and breaks the day.
Let's start at number 5 here.
Here we go.
Alright. We're gonna play an old slow jam here.
Tears are in your eyes.
That's the Aretha Franklin ending there. All right, all right. Thanks for listening out there, folks. That's The Bridge Over Troubled Water. It's an old torch song, you know. I never quite figured out why they called them torch songs, but I sort of feel like you're just like carrying this torch into the darkness.
Okay, well, we got the other one's Green Rocky Road. This one we had like a cool thing we played at one time. Does it say G in there?
Yep, it says G.
So let me think.
Thank you.
Green Rocky Road. And that tune was recorded by a singer named Dave Van Ronk and a bunch of other singers, and it was copyrighted and stuff by some songwriters, but nobody really wrote that. It's like old... It's an old, it's an old circle game song, sort of like a jump rope song that they used to play down south. And but some fancy folk singers copyrighted that stuff.
I'm good. I'm still working on it here.
Okay, it's all right.
It's all right.
Thanks for tuning in. If you're tuning in out there, this is Alex on the big bass. And my name is Daniel. He's got the little bass tonight. I got the Boogie Band down here. We're missing our buddy Joe. He was gonna come and play with us, but then he had to go to work, so goes, y'all. But it's Tuesday night. We're playing music here, and it's coming out through the Wi-Fi waves, and it's being sent out into the world, into everybody's little tiny friends in their pockets, you know, and their big screen TVs, so that's amazing. Who the heck made all this crap up? It was just a few years ago we were all sitting around campfires. No electricity, you know? There's all this crazy stuff.
Still got some friends here with that.
Okay, this one, what key did I write for this one?
F.
F, let's try that. It's a Curtis Mayfield song. Well, it's alright. It's alright. Tuned into the G Street Regulars Radio Hour.
This is the sanctuary in Arcata, California, we're streaming from. We're utilizing this amazing thing called Wi-Fi technology. Maybe you've heard of it, and it sends out these songs that we play out into everybody's telephones as far as the Wi-Fi signal reaches, which is all over the world now, so that's kind of amazing. I don't know who made up any of this stuff, but it's pretty cool. Us, on the other hand, we're students of musicians, and we just listen to what those people made up, and we try and do it ourselves. So we'll play a song here. This is a song by a pretty famous band called The Beatles. And this is their first big hit, or one of them, in the U.S. here. It's called I Wanna Hold Your Hand. Songs I wrote here, and this is all stuff I kind of wrote in the last year and have been messing around with, and Alex has started learning some of these tunes, and this one's about it's about the work of fools. There's been a lot of foolish people in the past who have done some really foolish things, and maybe we have the chance to undo some of that. Thank you.
if I'll be able to do that.
There you go. That's the song there. Everybody's been wondering when we play that song. Well, we just did, everybody. Don't you worry about it. It's all coming in out there. Is it all coming in out there? Thanks for listening. I'm talking into a microphone. Alex is just sort of sitting here watching me talking into a microphone.
Changing the mind is fun. I think we got two slower songs. Oh, no, we got a couple. All right, we got a couple more songs. We got a few more of these originals here. This one's called Changing the Mind is Fun. It's F, 1-4-5-1, over and over again, yeah. This one is about this week where we spent farming, harvesting tomatoes in the orange sky, the ash rain of the August complex last year. But it's all gonna be fine soon, don't worry. Oh no, wait, that's not good. It goes that. Alex, the song here really quick. It goes four. Is it B flat? Okay. Four. Four. One. Five. Four. Five. Is it all coming in out there? I see some hearts coming from the screen over there. The cell phone over there, it's turned around. It always bugs my dad when the musician's instruments are backwards because we're looking at the screen, you know? So I just keep it flipped around. I hope it's working out there. If you're in Instagram land and you're having a good time, so are we. It's fun hanging out with y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Okay, let's do this. I feel like this rock and roll song will be good right now. Get back in the boogie book.
Alright.
Few more songs that were written by some of my favorite musicians. This one's by a guy named Lou Reed. And Lou Reed was cool. He kind of studied poetry and then he like played the guitar and he wrote some funky songs and he did some really cool stuff. I don't know. Can't meet the guy anymore. He's passed on to the other side. But his music is still going out over the radio all the time.
Oh.
song about the rock and roll radio station. And I love the radio. I think it's amazing. You just get this kind of piece of crappy plastic from Radio Shack and you plug it into the wall. And you turn it on and this amazing stuff comes pouring out.
It's different.
Yeah. Sometimes Lindsay Battle pops up. Okay. Well, we're kind of closing in on the end of our radio hour here. We'll play maybe a couple more tunes here. We'll play one more cover. This one's a Nina Simone song. And this one's called I Wish I Knew How It Would Feel to Be Free. Okay, so we'll do like a, we'll just do an A instrumental first. Okay. This is the coolest song that we're gonna play here. It's by Nina Simone. It's called I Wish I Knew How It Would Feel to Be Free. Thank you. got Nina Simone on the mic there. I was trying my best. It sounds really good when she sings it though. Okay, so that was our radio hour. It's kind of dark here. Alex and I got all started by ourselves and it was sunny and we forgot to turn on the light. So, but it doesn't really matter. What really matters is if that sound is coming through loud and clear. And I think we did better this week on sound than last week, so that's cool. But thank you all for tuning in and listening. Like I said, this is Alejandro Montes de Oca on the El Bajo.
Bajo.
El Bajo Electrical. Pequeño Bajito.
Bajito.
Y... me llamo Daniel y el nombre del grupo está the Blueberry Hill Boogie Band, and we're playing some songs here, some old classics, some radio hits. I'm going to play one more tune that I wrote here. This one's kind of a slow burn. It's about an imaginary friend of mine named Charlie, who's a really good singer. So it's called Charlie Made Their Mind Up Yesterday. For the most of the time it's just 1, 6, 5, and then it does this like 4, 1, 4, 1, and then the chorus thing. You remember this?
Chorus.
6, 5, 4, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Okay, it does that twice. All right, we're back in business here. So thanks so much for listening. We're at the sanctuary here in Arcata, California. This is ancestral Wiat territory, but the whole planet is ancestral territory for Native people. A lot of us are here because of the results of something called colonization, and it's a really interesting thing to learn about the colonization of the area where you live. So I highly encourage you to learn about it or get out and research it and get in touch with me if you got any questions about this area. I'm learning, doing my best.
You probably didn't learn about it in grade school.
No, but there is a cool history book over here, an alternative history book called Two People, One Place, and it's the history of Humboldt County. It's a good place to start if you're local. But otherwise, we're just going to be here playing tunes every Tuesday. I think next week I might be back with Taylor Ann Finch on a musical song, and then Alex and Joe are going to come back and play again at the end of the month on Tuesday. So all sorts of stuff coming here. Thanks for tuning in. We'll play our last song here. Let's try it. Let's go. Thank you.
that's it for tonight here. That we're almost in complete darkness in this room, according to the screen. And that's all for tonight, folks. 7 to 8 o'clock, it's done. You got anything to say? Final words, Alejandro? Thanks for listening. Much love to everybody out there. Mother's Day is coming up soon. Don't forget the flowers.
Yeah, call your mom if you got one.